sorry about that. He will throw fireballs at his enemies, and, again, sorry for that. He'll sing music if you give him that. If you don't want to waste your diamond on a jukebox, let's do this. Set him there again. Oh, it drops a stick and a feather. Feather, they'll use that as a parachute. If you want to, like, have some pistons, take away, give them, like, a feather, like, on a drop pod or something, and take away the block onto them with pistons. They have to fly down into the arena and start fighting. Yeah. I might do that sometime. Fine, whatever. If you give them wood, they'll actually build houses. I'll add that to the end of the video because he's in a little thing. No, I think it depending on their mood. Give me one sec. Alright, so as I was saying, it depends on their mood if they want iron or not. Let's see if he wants iron. I don't know. I don't even know if they have moods. Alright, sorry about that. Alright. If you give him some diamond, he'll become a super soldier. See? Oh yeah, fire charge. I'll throw... Let's just... one little play soldier. See? Just throwing it. What? Oh. So, yeah, this thing comes in handy a lot, the thing that kills every... Because they can get pretty annoying. Alright, now, to the other stuff. I am going to show you how to make... Every single one of these, except these, lifeless brick dolls. I have no idea how to make them. So let's get on with it. Just because I'm just gonna take a bunch of those guys. You'll need every single kind of dye. So, set one in, actually I only need 116. Set one in there, get rose red, well bam, I should have just put one of every, cactus green, you put there, green soldier. I'm pretty sure you're wondering how to make brown soldiers, right? No? Fine. Whatever. There's brown soldier. Let me put that away. Here's blue soldier. Set that little guy right there. Here's purple soldier. Here's Skyan or something soldier. Here's light gray soldier. Gray soldier. Oh yeah. It's already gray. Put all that away. Pink soldier. Your girl. I'm not despising anything, so don't call me the B word or anything. Yellow, green, light blue, kind of a light pinkish, no, purplish pink and orange. Pretty sure you guys were dying for orange. You're like, we want orange. Give us the orange guy. Just to make sure I got every single one. Alright. Morning. I'm gonna teach you how to make the horses now. Where are the horses? There are the horses. That's a lot. Let's just get rid of these guys. Alright, so you'll need some soul sand, of course, because you need to give them a soul. Dirt. You'll need some dirt. Some grass. Where's the grass? The grass. 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 Which grass? There's two grasses, so I'll pick this grass. Just because I like grass. Actually, I'll do it the easy way. Actually, no, I won't do it the easy way. Actually, yeah, I'll do it that way. So I don't have to keep throwing stuff away. You need dirt. You'll need lapis blocks right here. Or lapis lazuli blocks. Oops. Computer's lagging. Gravel. Of course, you'll need gravel. Of course, you'll need clay for the clay horse. That's kind of obvious. Obvious. Then you'll need snow for the snow horse. Of course, again. And sand for the sand horse. Man, this is taking a long time. Alright. So. You sit near soul sand in the middle. One, two, three, four. Grass horse. It's the same for every horse. And I'm gonna make every single one just in case if you didn't get that through your heads. Yeah, that was a joke. So don't take it personally. And don't dislike this video. What? Ah, I'm a dumb head. You can call me her other names, but clay blocks, clay blocks. Where are they? I need some clay blocks. Alright, I found some clay blocks. Well, put it wrong. Clay horse. Now, the snow horse is the strongest. I love snow horses. They're so snowy. Snow ho sand horse. Well, there are some horses. What?
Did you just see that?
No.
Come on, we're in the chair.
All right, cool. Remember, I'm about to record. Right, so I'm running out of time here, as you can see. I'll have to put this into two parts, but Pegasus, I gotta do this fast. Gotta do this fast. I'll just grab some dirt. I mean, who cares, dirt? It's the same thing as horses, but with a feather. It's my feather.